So we're planning to do upper blepharoplasty for this patient. You can see the upper eye fold is not entirely visible just before. Close, open.
Thank you.
So this is just after, close your eyes, ma'am. Upper eyelid blepharoplasty.